already, so hey there guys. In today's video, I will be showing you how to properly get rid of the YouTube animated logo. These things absolutely drive me insane. It's because YouTube adds them all throughout the year, and every time they add a new one, it sticks around for an entire day. So when you're on YouTube watching videos, going from one page to the next, this thing would replay over and over and over again. And obviously it's very distracting and irritating. So I've done a bunch of research, and the only thing I could find for the longest time was this post on Reddit talking about using the wide search bar setting and the layout settings. They say it hides the YouTube logo in the doodle if one is active, but I found a much more efficient solution that anybody at all can do that will not only just quote unquote hide it, it would permanently get rid of it while keeping the YouTube normal logo up there. So what you need to do is install the uBlock Origin ad blocker extension to your web browser. Once you have downloaded this, reopen your YouTube homepage. I have it pinned to my taskbar up here. You're going to open it up to where you see this page here. Click this little icon where it says Enter Element Picker Mode. And you just click that, and it'll bring you to this mode. It's doing that. And you just hover over the YouTube logo itself. Give it one click. Come down over here. And once you're in this window, all you have to do is hit Create. And as you see, once you hit create, this completely disappears. What we're going to do is exit that out completely. And we're going to open up YouTube again. And as you see, the animated logo is permanently gone. Watch this. So I'm going to reload. And it's forever gone. So that's how you get rid of it. It's as simple as that. So thank you for watching. Adios.